I've always had a passion for building things and using my hands. My parents were telling me, oh yeah, in Umatilla, there's this like really good robotics team. So I was like, robotics team? Okay, so I will try my best to get into this.
My teacher brought up to me like, oh, I'm doing a robotics program. I'd really want you to be a part of it. And I talked to my mom. I was like, I don't know. I've never really done that before. I don't know if I'd like it. I don't know if I'd be good at it. And she said, you're gonna do it.
My journey to joining the robotics team started back in seventh grade. All down here is our chassis and our drivers, but our main problem right now is our arm. I enjoy the build and like the hard, the stressful work before you get actually going in competition.
Why did they start wanting two cameras on the robot?
Because one camera can see the cone really well and one can see the cube really well.
Okay.
My favorite thing about robotics is just learning a lot about myself and others. My social skills has improved a lot because I used to like not talk to anyone, and this, since I'm scout lead, I have to start talking with everyone.
First Robotics is an international robotics competition of high school kids. They have 8 weeks to build the robot and engineer it, learn to drive it, practice it, and be ready for competition.
This is the first time we've really been able to meet actually and have like an official conversation. So what do you guys think? What's something that you would like to improve on and do this year?
My personal goal and also team-wide goal is to get the new technology and devices that we're going to be getting from AWS ready for the new robotics year.
With the new CNC machine, it'll change our game completely from doing simple caveman manufacturing to real industrial manufacturing. Instead of doing just flat pieces, we will be able to do 3D models of blocks of aluminum, brass, whatever metal we have.
Also from the AWS, we're getting a lot of other computing devices for individuals within the team. So a lot more people now have access to do their work on the go or away, or just have a mobile workstation with them. So here in Umatilla, we're pretty small, but we're very close together.
Everyone knows everyone. We have these such strong connections and people willing to help us, people who support us, and it makes it feel like home.
Today, it is the start of our robotics competition, and we have a lot of alumni, AWS employees who have come out and helped.
Behind me is the CNC machine, and that was purchased through the partnership with AWS. The school would never have been able to afford this on their own. It's an $80,000 machine.
No one else on this side of the state has one, and no other public institution in Oregon has one.
This is my first ever kickoff, and I've decided what my team is gonna do.
I just really want to see our team do really well this year, and we have a lot of new people, and majority are freshmen. It's a lot of training to do.
We're not going to have much time outside of the shop for the next 7 weeks. Some of us are going to basically live here.
I just can't wait to be finally back and like having everyone around again and to just be in the shop as like joining as a family.
When you spend all this time with your team, you know, what they like, you know, their birthday, what makes them laugh, it's really the stuff that makes you really care and want to win as a team.
Robotics has done wonders for me.
Now I'm definitely going to go to college because I want to have that experience. Robotics has opened my view of what I can do.
You learn STEM, you learn all these technology skills and everything. Then another way you learn is communicating with people.
I used to hate public speaking, but then reaching out to these people and talking to them because it was my job, like I had to do it, it taught me that's not so bad.
I kind of want to go get my degree and then just come back to the community and return it back to them.
It's given me opportunities to open my eyes, like working in IT. That was something that I never thought I would do or even enjoy, but it turns out like I can do it.
I want to do something in engineering, definitely. I mean, if I could get paid doing robotics, it would be like just kind of a dream.
I put a lot of my life towards this, my whole high school career. It's a thing that ties us all together. It's not kids building robots. Robots building kids.